And so I think it deserves to be read, to be understood, and to be debated. And so I object to just rushing this through and saying, oh, you can't read the bill. Bill thoroughly. With that, I object.